pheasant doesn't have me bull. This one's from China and Southeast Asia. Whoa, he's coming to say hi. It's a silver pheasant. Look at that. He's a beauty. And if you remember correctly, that's right. Silver pheasant is a member of the bird family, and it's a type of pheasant, just like his cousin, the male Indian peacock. And if you look carefully, look at the tail of the silver pheasant. It's used for showing off, by the way. That's because silver pheasant is an elegant-looking pheasant. They can be found in forested mountains of Southeast Asia, but some of the population today also have been established in the U.S., not just China alone. Look at that. It has three-toed feet, just like Archaeopteryx in the Jurassic. Well, he likes his close-up. To help silver pheasants in China and Southeast Asia is to donate to WCS at 2300 Southern Boulevard in Bronx, New York, 10460. Whoa, he's beautiful. And what I gotta say, guys, this is Silver Pheasant, everybody. Just in time for Cinco de Mayo and Mother's Day. That's an awesome bird right there.